In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to install Volumio on a Raspberry Pi. And for those who aren't aware, this software will let you play any sort of media file when it comes to audio, and also stream AirPlay, Spotify, and other web radios all in the one spot. So to get started, what you'll need to do is you'll need to go to volumio.org. Once you go there, you'll need to go to the Downloads menu. And with Raspberry Pi selected, you just click on the Download button. Once the software is downloaded, what you'll need to do is write it to a micro SD card for your Raspberry Pi. I recommend Etcher to do this. Once it's finished though, you'll need to take your micro SD card and place it into your Raspberry Pi, and we'll continue from there. Once you've got your micro SD card in your Raspberry Pi, you'll need to wait about 5 to 10 minutes for it to fully set up. Once that's done, you'll be given a login screen where you can log in with the username Volumio and the password Volumio. This isn't 100% necessary, as we are going to be using the web interface, which we'll go over to computer now and have a look at. So when you have your web browser open, you just need to go to volumio.local, and that address will then load up the Raspberry Pi. And from here, you can go through the interface and set up things like system, plugin, even themes and so forth. So have a play around and let me know what you think. For more great projects and tutorials around the Raspberry Pi, make sure you subscribe to this channel and make sure you hit the bell icon too for notifications. And as always, imagine, learn, create.